Hello, my name is Gigi, and I am with Big Idea Mastermind. I am going to be having lunch with some friends, some entrepreneurs, and they're a little late today. We're supposed to be getting together and doing some brainstorming and how we could grow our home business. So while I wait for them, how about I share something special with you that can help you become successful in your business? So I wrote this out. Three things that you can do to help yourself be successful, not only in your business or as an entrepreneur, but also in your life, okay? Now, success means different things to different people, right? So my definition of success is creating a goal, setting a goal for yourself and accomplishing those goals, no matter what, no matter how complicated they may be, that you never, ever give up, okay? So let's get started. So the first tip on becoming success and creating success in as an entrepreneur, your home business, in your life is to create a vision. Create a vision for yourself. That is the most important thing that you could ever do, the number one thing. And what does that mean to create a vision? How do you create a vision? So I'm going to share that with you. One way that you can create your vision is to have a mission statement. Know what you stand for. Know who you are. Know your why and your reason for doing what you're doing, and you're giving your passion and your desire and your purpose out to your customers. What is that? What drives you? What makes you want to do that? So just write that down, and there you will have your vision statement. Another tip number two, is to create a good habit. Replace good habits with bad habits. And one thing that you can do that helps me is to read books that will help me align myself with doing things that are good habits. Like, for example, if you have bad financial habits, you want to read about how do I create better financial habits? Or if you have bad time management, how do I replace good time management with bad time management? If you guys hear noise in the background, it's because I'm sitting outside, okay? So there are people passing by. So never mind that. Stay focused with me, okay? So one good book that I want to recommend for that is 7 Habits of Highly Effective People. That is a great book that will help you to be able to replace good habits with those bad habits, okay? So tip number three, enjoy the journey, people. Enjoy the journey on your way to success, on becoming a successful entrepreneur, running a successful home business, or having success in general in your life. Because as we know, from time to time, we can be faced with adversity. So we want to have good attitudes. You know, we want to be in good spirits. And going back to what I was saying earlier, is to make sure that, how are you doing? It's to make sure that you align yourself, read good books that will inspire you, that will encourage you, and that will keep you on the path to success toward your goals and your dreams. And saying that, I wish you great success. If you found this to be valuable, please leave your comment. I want to hear how you go about creating success as an entrepreneur in your life. Can you hear those birds chirping in the background? They're so cute. So, you know, also share this with people who you think that may be interested. And like I said again, thank you for allowing me in your space. I love to hear from you, and I will be seeing you and talking with you soon. Bye-bye, and have a great day.